Hello everyone, how are you all doing today? This is Karthik Poovanam. I'm a leadership coach and author. The people who ask me, Karthik Poovanam, how is it that many people attend your workshops around the world? And how important it is to, you know, attend these kinds of workshops on emotional intelligence? Well, I have to tell, and I say this to everybody. I say you don't have to attend any workshops in the world ever. When you have the capacity to soak yourself in devotion and allow the higher presence and higher intelligence to operate through you. But the problem with the majority of the population, in fact, almost a vast majority of population, is you do not know where to put a full stop to the scientific temperament that you hold within yourself. You do not know where to fix and put a full stop to the logical, analytical skills that you have. In fact, I really doubt how many of you literally operate out of logical analytical skills, though many of you claim that you are operating out of logic. So what is the emotional parameter which is ruling you? If I ask you these questions, these are questions that you do not have any answers to. If I ask you how logical are you, you know, what is your analytical skill ability? So many of you are simply lost. And then what many of the people do is they go from, you know, various spiritual discourses, various religious discourses, think about various people, you know, who are operating in this planet, and then arrive at a conclusion that these things are not working, and again they go back and get grinded in the mundane ways of life. And after that 1-2 years, they get bored and they get badly hit, and again they go attend some discourses, they go travel to temples after temples, and change their gods which they are praying, and then again after some time they get back to this grinding process. So what you need to understand very clearly is you have to understand at some given point in time that your logic has a certain limitation beyond which it cannot operate. The internal states that you're experiencing are far more defined. You know, they are triggered by various aspects, various layers of your memory. It's just not that you are operating in this world and because of certain incidences that you are experiencing certain emotional feeling in your life. I have known any number of incidences in my life where I have just walked into just certain places and tears of joy has just overflown me. And I have also been to certain places where it has really drained me. It might have happened to many of you, but you may not be aware. You might have just walked into a place and you would have felt very, very drained. You would have just walked into a certain place and you would have felt very, very happy. You would have just got into a certain space within where you would have experienced joy and well-being. When you have met certain people in your life, when you heard certain people in your life. Now, these just go beyond logical frameworks of mind, just not words. There are certain things which I call as the essence. And there is something which I call as a karmic imprint, which is a very, very vast topic, which I will share with many of you in my upcoming videos. So what you need to understand is, just every one of you just should do one logical thought process. To what extent have you thought logically and where it has led you in your life? And where are you supposed to draw your line? Otherwise, you will just simply be, you know, shifting from these spiritual discourses, religious discourses, and ending up blaming others and wasting your time. This should just be avoided, because in life, all that you have is time and energy. Your life is nothing but the way in which you are going to use your time, the way in which you're going to use your energy. Every single moment of your life, time and energy are slipping away from you. And when it gets completely slipped, you'll fall dead. So it's very, very important that you start valuing it, start appreciating it. And more so importantly, take a very, very logical decision in your life. The greatest logical decision that you can take is, where can I put a full stop to the logic? What is the limitation to my logic? Have a great day, everybody. Stay blessed. Stay energized. This is Karthik Poovanam. Have a very, very wonderful time.